Rob from Insignia-Benali, with now three cars contesting third place, Darren Turner, Gordon Shen and Tom Onslow-Cole. Then quite a gap back to the next one along, which is Colin Turkington, so helped by his teammates contact with Matt Neal. Colin Turkington's come through into sixth place now. Tom Johnson is seventh in the second of the Alpha Swanders, in eighth place is Adam Jones, okay, out of trouble there. Stephen Jelly is in ninth place, and Jason Plato, although he was 11th across the line, is now ahead of Stephen Kane, so Jason Plato is now up into the points in 10th place. And he may do slightly better than that before the end. Jackson.